Gonna do one for the ladies right here.